Nice. Simple Life Vlog. Today I'm going to cook our dinner, chop suey. Here my ingredients is, I got garlic, onion, and carrots. I got broccoli, and a cauliflower and broccoli. So I'm gonna chop this. And I'm gonna add some chicken with it. Okay, so now I have to remove this thing here. Oops, looks. Looks big, but it's not really big, but it's okay, it's enough. Oop. Okay, this I'm gonna slice it to make it chop suey. And then next, this one I'm gonna, after I chop the cauliflower, next the broccoli. Oh, are you yawning? And then this broccoli. Next, I'm going to get the chicken breast. Here is the chicken breast, guys. So, some of them, two of them, I'm gonna boil that for my macaroni chicken salad. The macaroni chicken salad. I'm gonna put this, but I'm gonna wash it first. So this, guys, I'm gonna put it in a boiled water. And I'm gonna add some salt. I'm gonna add some salt. Oops. Okay. And this flavoring gives some more flavor. So I will leave that to boil. Okay. And the next, this one, chicken, I'm gonna rinse it, wash it. I'm gonna use chopping board, which is not this kind of chopping board. I'm gonna use this red chopping board to chop this chicken breast. So I'm gonna use two chicken breasts. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna slice it not very small, but this size, like that. Yeah, the ice, that one. Okay. These two I'm gonna marinate for salad tomorrow. This one I'm gonna marinate. Okay, this chicken I'm gonna flavor it with salt and seasoning and pepper. I need to use fine salt because I don't like the sea salt is too big. See it? Seasoning. Okay. And I'm gonna mix it with pepper before I am going to fry it first and then saute the ingredients. Really? I'm talking to my husband. I will add a little bit more of salt. to add the chicken. Ooh, it's chicken. Thank you. cut. Looks good.